Sweet. Dun 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 dun. Alright, so where we left off at is we just discovered the railroad. Alright, let's see here. Oh, I got my light on and shit. We do quest for him. Or we can go out and explore. I think what I want to do, personally, is I'm going to go out and explore. So, this is what we're going to do. I'm going to go saddle up, and we're going to go do stuff. What I really want to do is I want to suit up on ammunition, and I think I'm going to go try to fight a Deathclaw, because I know where this one is. It's in a quest, and I couldn't kill it at the level when I tried to fight it. I wasn't high enough level, so I'm going to try it now. I'm confident that I could probably beat it now. So let's go ahead and do it. Be a little bit exciting, right? 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 So let's go try it. Loading screens, man. It's like my favorite thing in the world, you know? Like I love when I buy a game and I just sit here and just watch pictures of the game. Like that's my favorite part. Just, you know, I love it. So... Alright, cool. Sweet. Loaded. Let's do this. Alright. Let's go ahead and unselect this quest. Let's go do that one. That's the one I'm talking about. It's the Devil's Due. It's going to be right here in the Museum of Witchcraft. So, but before we do that, let me make sure real quick, actually, that I have enough ammo in my weapons, because he's going to be a pain to beat. So, Fierce Power Fist. I have no 44 ammo. Delightful. Okay. Okay. 10 millimeter, what? I can definitely get some 10mm ammo. Let me go. Well, for a fact, this guy's got to have 10mm ammo. Every issue Hot Rodder you collect adds a new unique paint job for your power armor available at any power armor station. Awesome. I can look those up and I can go find them. I can go Google those and stuff and go find them. Yeah.
Let's get you examined right away. Time is not on the side of the surgeon.
Don't you tell me how to live my life. I'll beat your ass. It's actually a mission. We can go down there and do that stuff too.
Huh?
I'm almost dead. Let me drink some water. Water. Whoa, what is with the brightness? It's bright outside. Ooh.
You cause trouble. There's gonna be trouble. Got it?
The fuck you say to me? The fuck you say? Back up. Back the fuck up. So I thought. Alright, whoa.
Swatter can hit. Boom!
Alright.
Cool. Everything I got will keep you safe.
Uh-huh.
Will it?
I'll take a look.
Let's do it.
Sure.
Something for
uh-huh.
Alright, cool. Let's do that. Isn't it 44 that I need? Isn't it? Yeah, 44. I need 44 ammo. Doesn't have 44 ammo. Damn. It's got 5 fusion cores, though. Oh, Jesus. I thought it was going to let me select how many. And then, here, I also learned something pretty cool to do, too. Here's a good little life hack for you guys. Let's go to Goose Springs Sanctuary. Good Springs is off of Fallout 4, ain't it? Or Fallout New Vegas, yeah. That game was really fun. I don't know. I didn't really learn how to play Fallout until halfway through New Vegas. And I was like, oh, really wish I could have built my character differently. Oh yeah. Sources. Requires 2 power. Let's do 3. Need generator. I just need 2 of these. All right, and then triangle. Go. They all should be working. They're all working. Sweet. Sweet. They're all working. Yeah. I'm a boss. I could have stored all that shit in my toolbox, but I'm gonna do that. Thought you were dead. Whoops. My mistake. What's in here? Purified water on top of radiation barrels? Yeah. Definitely. Definitely purified. Turned it off. Shit. shit. That was easy. Oh, shit. Come on. Back up, back up, back up. Let's go. Two shots. Fucking ass. What's in here? This is shit. Where's he at? Wrong button, shit. Oh, there's a Deathclaw eggs at first. I was like, yep. Goes over there.
So that's it, huh?
I guess. Oh, that's fine. it's like a fort.
What the?
Later. Let's do this. There you are.
Hey. Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could... The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them. What if I redirect the flow through here?
Excuse me.
That's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump. Just listen to her go. Maybe if I close off this intake. Wait, you hear that? Shouldn't be surprised that stirred him up. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Shouldn't be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clean.
Thank you.
Sweet. That's it.
Some motherfucker! You're mine now, rookie!
Sweet.